some ground and pound coming down.
That's what Rosden's trying to do, and he's just riding him.
Good job.
He's just able to posture up and unload these big shots. Right into the takedown, Suyoto Woods. But now he's in side control, and he slides easily into mount.
And some ground and pound coming down. Soriano covering up and doing not much else, and that means that Yuji Shimada steps in with 109 left in the opening round. And this Indonesian fighter has come here and shocked everyone, because Soriano looked totally up for this, with the benefit of his home crowd behind him.
Here's that double leg takedown that try to put the hand near the head. And here's just some of that grounded pound that viciously comes down, raining upon Soriano before the referee just jumps in.
Shooting for a double leg sprawl out there from Iggy Rosjan. Peppers a couple of right hands to the side of Macho's head. Good takedown from Macho, goes to side control against the ropes.
And those hip bumps that Rosden's trying to do, and he's just riding him.
Jar says the back door is locked. He's opened a cut now on Rosden with those elbows, with those hammer fists. It's all over. A brilliant performance from the Macho One for Jar. Pounding out Iggy Rosden inside the first round.
Sits in the mount and then just starts raining down those punches. You can see Rosden tried to turn away and he opened himself up.
Good outside the kick from the Cambodian, shoots in, gets a takedown to Surigat.
In that position, you can see from Surigat, he's just able to posture up and unload these big shots.
Surigat timing his shots, finding the opening with precision and power. There's the elbows now from the Indonesian, there's the right hand, smack bang to the kiss. Alipatua Surigat turning it on. Hatsadan, no place to go here in the opening round, not even halfway through. Referee Kemp Ching right on top of the action. Surigat continues to pound away. Kemp Ching has seen enough. It's a first round TKO for Alipatua. Surigat, he goes 2-0.
Downs, reaches up. There's a slam just for good measure, and he follows it up with a big left hand. That's a huge win. And another first round victory from this Indonesian superstar, Alipatua Selegar.